Good morning, Meteors, and welcome back to your Friday wrap-up. This is Kobe and Mia with the latest.
What do you wish you had known about high school before coming to TF North? Sign up to join Connections, a mentoring club intended to help 8th graders transition to high school. You teach them everything they need to know about social media, making friends, and all things other North students should know. Sign up to be interviewed with the QR code and guidance, or ask Ms. Brash if you have any question. The last day to sign up is September 15th.
Have you seen the TikTok Aspired Yearbook yet? The 2023 Chronoscope has arrived with limited numbers, but they are still available in room 132 for $30. They are expected to be sold out, but once they're gone forever. So see Mr. Stefan to get a copy today.
Attention students, we are hosting a mobile clinic on October 13th. This clinic is open to all students in need of vaccines or physicals. If you have no insurance / state insurance, you are eligible to register. So to register, have your parent or guardian call or email the nursing office.
Freshmen, are you looking for the chance for your voice to be heard? Well, come today after school to see what Freshman Board is all about in room 235.
Attention students, the Best Buddy informational meeting will be held in the Upper Cafe at 3:30 on Tuesday, September 12th.
Do you know quirky facts? Then Scholastic Bowl is just for you. If interested, please attend the meeting after school today in room 235.
Senior and junior Powder Puff players, we have practice on Monday and Wednesday from 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. in the Gold Gym. See Mr. Firmanek in room 211 or Ms. Weber in 175B with questions.
Today, Friday the 8th, is the last day for the $15 homecoming dance tickets. If it's the last date for guest forms to be turned in, the last day to submit your homecoming court slips.
The Visual Arts Club is sponsoring an art contest for Hispanic Heritage Month. Prizes will be awarded, and all artwork should follow the theme Prosperity, Power, and Progress. Submit artwork to Ms. Bassinger in room 171 or Ms. Weber in room 175B.
Do you love our planet? Do you want to frolic in nature with great people? Does science fascinate you? If yes, join the Environmental Science Club. Our first meeting is on Tuesday, September 12th at 7:45 in Ms. Murkowski's room 203. Meet in the front main doors to be let in at 7:45.
Attention all TFN singers. Starting this Monday, September 11th, the brand new TFN Gospel Choir will meet on Mondays from 3:30 to 4:30 p.m. in room 172. All are welcome and there is no audition required. If you love to sing but haven't been involved in the choir at TF North, then this is the perfect place for you.
Attention TFN music, musicians, rappers, poet, and artists. The open mics are back. Our first open mic is at school year on Friday, September 15th from 3:45 to 5:30. Come ready to sing, play, or listen and support your peers.
And now we're heading to our sports. Introducing Seven as our new sports announcer.
The girls' tennis team is off for a roaring start, and they were lead to dominate the performances of Melanie Espinora and Celise Escobar at the Richards Invitational. Way to go, girls. In the world of golf, the Mighty Meteors golf team lost a close one to Eisenhower last night, 245 to 223. Well, 234. Great play by freshman Chris Lopez and junior Destiny Alwell. Kept them close, juniors Aiden Jordan and Lewis Paleo, and several pairs is in the match. The Meteors will take on Tinley Park next as they prep for the conference matches. Nice work, Meteors. The Meteors went into Harvey and came to a victorious. A host of Meteors got in on the scoring attack. Tristan Jackson scored on the first play from scrimmage, and again on the second drive. Then Dominique Grayford found Eric Moultrie from an 18-yard TD reception. Joseph Mert was a workhorse for North and found pay dirt twice. The offensive highlight of the night came when Grayford found Deshaun Jones in the back of the end zone of the 25 line TD interception. Once again, Meteor's defense was stout in keeping the Wildcats from score late in the game. Interceptions by Jones and Jeremiah Williams paced the defense. The Road Warriors Meteors head to Shepherd to take on the Astros next Friday.
That is all for your Friday wrap-up.
Remember, Meteors, we are hardworking, caring, responsible, and respectful. Have a great day.